Oyimeya esifunda iTswane uMuruni wamaKwarela usendele kwelamathongo eneminyaka engamashumi amahlanu nambili ubudala ngemuva kokugula isikhashana. Izindaba kezokwedlula kwakhe emhlabeni ziqinisekiswe ngusomlomo womkhandlu wesifunda uMncedi Nzwanana namuhle ekuseni. UMaKwarela ke wake waba yikhansela leCOPE waqokwa njengemeya yaseTswane ngoNhlolanja ku-2023, kodwa-ke isikhathi sakhe saba sifishane ngemuva kokuvela kokuthi wake wacwila ey'kweletini ngonyaka ka-2016. UMaKwarela-ke waphinde waqhuqhubala isikhundla sokuba ngusomlomo womkhandlu njengengxenye-ke yombimbi lobuholi balesi sifunda obabe beholwa yi-Democratic Alliance. UNzwanana uhlonipheke amagalelo kaMaKwarela.
It is a sad day for the city. It is a sad day for the office of the speaker as well, because he is my predecessor. I took over from him and I continue from where he left. And I'd like to say to the family and the community, the residents of Tswane, condolences. Akuhlanga kuyahlanga, uThixo ebenikile and uThixo uthathile.